날씨 안 좋음에도 불구하고 스팅 형님의 콘서트를 보기 위해 찾았습니다. 들어갑니다. 스팅 형님이 공연하시는 것을 내가 들려고 보니까 엄청난 사람과 함께 모니터링을 많이 하는 기사죠.
아 Oh. tidying up. We've been tidying the studio. Very tidy moment. Do you like this suit? I wasn't sure about it. It's getting better reviews than me last week, but I wore it anyway. So I'm delighted you're all here. Introduce my wonderful band. As I mentioned, Dominic Miller on the guitar. Dominic has been in my right hand for 32 years now. That's a long time. So just as a matter of insurance, I've hired his eldest son, Rufus. The family show. And then we have Shane Sega on the harmonica. She's the youngest member of the band, my sister Melissa Musik. My brother Gene Mobile on vocals. My Jamaican grandfather Kevin Webster on keyboards. And repeatedly, we saw Stuart Copeland on drums, Zach Jones. Just kidding. Okay, now. So you've had some hits, you've had a few songs that you know. We sing along to get nostalgic. But some bad news. I'm gonna play some new songs. I'm sorry, but if you read the small print on that ticket, you say he's gonna do some new songs. They can become hits one day. I mean, how do you define a hit these days? So many streaming services, so many charts. I'll tell you how I define a hit. It's 1978, I have my first hit in the English charts. And I wake up one morning in a hotel and I hear someone whistling. It's a window cleaner. He's whistling something that I find a little bit familiar. I realize he's whistling Roxanne.
Smile.
told the sun it was just a sky. I've been watching. I've been watching.
Well, she's here tonight, so that's it.
And this Stevie Wonder thing, are you absolutely sure?
Absolutely sure. Thank you.
I must have dreamt that real hard because here I am, Caesar's Palace. My second ambition is even more unlikely than that one because I wanted to be a cowboy. You may laugh. I was obsessed as a boy with TV westerns. Now, I'm going to do a little test here to find the median age of this audience. So if I say Wagon Train, pretty old in there, yeah. I'm going to say Rawhide, slightly younger demographic right there. Maverick, my favorite, Bonanza. That love of Westerns morphed into a love and profound respect for American country music. I became a massive fan of Hank Williams and Boys. So I learned one of his songs. I used to love Buck Owens and the Buckaroos. I'm a true dad. Has this game my attention? There's a casino next door. I'm sure there's some high rollers there, right? song about a professional gambler who's also something of a philosopher. Of course, all gamblers become philosophers eventually, and they lose. This is called The Shape of My Heart. As a meditation, those he plays never suspect. He doesn't play for money wins. He don't play for respect. He deals the cards to find the answer. The secret charity of chance. Let the spades are the swords of a soldier. Let the clubs the weapons of war. Thank you. song. It was written by a man called Tata. It's covered by Boney M. And then more famously by the Lick. But there's a line in the song that always gets me. It's this one. Good friends we have. Good friends we lost. Bingo with all good people. Thank you. call it shrinking gate. Here's what they do. They line their shots up on the table. They put the record on. And every time I say that word, Roxanne, they take a shot. Now, my mind is for mission. I say that word 17 times.
Tomorrow's free, but watch the streams away.
that we saw. Lest we forget how fragile we are. On and on the rain will fall, like Jesus from the star, like Jesus from the star. Jesus from the star, like Jesus from the star.